Going to quickly cut across to Dr. Ravi Malik, CMD, Radix Hospital, giving us a perspective on what kind of visuals that we see here. It's shocking to say the least, Dr. Ravi. We're looking at netas, voters, party karyakartas all out there, all cutting across party lines, who are flouting COVID rules. Here are the state governments implementing fresh curbs. On the other hand, the netas themselves are going ahead with large-scale campaign rallies. What's the kind of threat are we looking at looming large on India right now?
It is a terrible sight seeing people in the rallies flouting the rules of social distancing or hand hygiene or respiratory hygiene. I must tell you, as an apolitical professional, I will base my discussion on the medical facts and data. You know, in India, in last 24 hours, we have evidenced 41,000 of cases, 188 mortalities, 188 deaths in last 24 hours with 41,000 of the cases. Now, 41,000 mark we have touched after 4 months, in last 4 months. So it means there is an upsurge in the cases of COVID. That is number one. Number two, we are just, you know, the lockdown is looming on our head. Under backdrop of this fact, we should be extremely careful. All the political parties, even the communities at large, should be very, very careful. We cannot again sustain the blow of another economic crisis.
We absolutely understand this is a no-brainer that you've got to be careful. But Dr. Ravi, would you say that we can let our guard down now that the vaccination drive is on? Many of them have already got their vaccine jab. Can they be comfortable and get out like they...
Not at all, not at all. I must tell you, vaccination drive is there. We have vaccinated only 4 crores of people till today out of a population of 138 crores. Now, 2-3 facts I will like to tell you. Number one, anybody who is vaccinated also, he is given protection for 70%. 30% he is still vulnerable. He has to wear the mask and he has to take all the precautions. Number two, there is no vaccination for our children. That accounts to almost 30% of the population of our country. Those who are less than 17 years of age, we don't have any vaccination. Our children are still vulnerable. For the welfare and to decrease the mortality in children, we need to take all the precautions.
Absolutely,
it is very important.
For that matter, many of them, even post the vaccine, have tested positive for COVID-19.
Against the government, let me come in.
Dr. Ravi, I'm going to wrap up with you. A last word. What's the word of advice would you give to people on ground who are flouting rules?
Last, I would like to say that they should not flout the rules, and we should increase the vaccination drive, and we should relax the vaccination parameters so that more and more people should get the vaccination.
Is the lockdown a solution, Dr.
Look,
Ravi?
The solution is that we all need... No, it is not a solution at all. It is not desirable, and our country will not be able to take this blow. But lockdown is always a compulsion which can be imposed upon us if we continue like this. It is very important for us to understand that if we continue like this, the way the cases are increasing and people are flouting the rules in community gatherings, it can be very hazardous. It can lead us to avalanche of patients coming to us. It will be a difficult situation. Look, we are already going through an extraordinary type of an unprecedented catastrophe. We need to be extremely careful. Momentum needs to be maintained till we are all vaccinated, till our herd immunity is raised to the level of almost 60 to 70%, which is going to take some time, and we cannot afford to flout any kind of rule.
And we're seeing that in the numbers. Most definitely, we're seeing that in the numbers there. Dr.